Well, the Allegheny County Health Department has just released its new case count. There are 218 new cases of coronavirus in Allegheny County, bringing the total to 3,775. Now, the new cases range in age from 9 months to 95 years old. The test results are from June 24 through yesterday. Allegheny County also reports one new death and four new hospitalizations.